Welcome to Branching Out. I'm Katie Algram, Director of Innovative Professional Learning with the Kane County Regional Office of Education. Are you looking for an engaging way to crowdsource the learning taking place within your classroom? Go, Go, Mo, or Give One, Get One, Move On, provides the structure and protocol for spreading knowledge amongst your entire classroom. And the best part is, it's easy to implement. Challenge each student to write down one new piece of information they've learned about a topic, unit of study, or lesson from the day. Students then get with a partner, where student A reads the piece of information they wrote. This is where student A is giving one to a partner. That is, they offer their partner a piece of new information or learning that isn't already on their peer's paper. Then the partnership swaps roles and student B gives one piece of new information to student A. At the end of this swap, both students have given information or learning and has also received new information. So now it's time to move on and switch to a new partnership where they will repeat the same protocol. You will continue to do this until there are no empty spaces on their recording template or until you feel enough information has been shared. The important thing to remember is during each partnership, new information is being shared or written down. No repeating of information. There are many variations of Go, Go, Mo. It could be done silently, where only the paper rotates among the students at the table, or using post-it notes instead of recording sheets. Feel free to modify to best meet your students' needs. Now it's your turn to branch out and implement the sharing protocol Go Go Mo into your classroom. Don't forget to share your experience by tagging us on social. And as always, thanks for watching Branching Out.